Hey folks, welcome back to CSK Vlogs and hope you guys are doing good. Today we have dropped down to Apsara Ice Creams, which is in Hebbal, coffee board flavored. So let's go inside and check in. What is so special about this? Because this is a very old ice cream parlor. It's there from since 1971. Everywhere sanitizers are very important.
They have received some of the award from Times Food and even with Daily Indian Media.
So here is a person who bought a franchisee from Mumbai team. So his name is Mr. Krishna. Yes, sir. So how did this Apsara brand got introduced and how you got a plan to buy this franchisee?
This Apsara brand is like, it's basically Mumbai-based franchisee.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the fourth outlet in the Bangalore.
Okay.
The first outlet was in JP Nagar. Mm-hmm. Second outlet was in Banargatta.
Okay.
Third outlet,
Indranagar.
Okay. Fourth outlet is Hebbal.
Hebbal. Okay.
It was opened in the year 2017, November 5th.
Fifth.
Yeah.
Okay. So this brand is there from 1971.
Yes.
So in Bangalore from how many years it's there?
It's from 2017.
2017.
Yes. Yeah.
So first brand was
JP Nagar.
Okay. So before that, where was it? It was not in Bangalore.
Mumbai.
It was in Mumbai. Mumbai was the main office. Okay. From whatever the ice creams or whatever the stuffs you are going to be receiving from the head office, or?
Yes, from the head office, Mumbai only.
Okay, there is no like spare office in Bangalore at all?
No.
Okay, so what is special about Apsara ice creams?
The special about our Apsara ice cream is Goa chili.
Okay.
It's a Goa ice cream we served with the chili masala. It's a unique special masala. It is one of the iconic flavor of our brand.
Masalas you are using in ice cream?
Yeah.
This is something unique. And so first time I am hearing about all this stuff. Okay.
So when you eat the ice cream, you feel the natural flavor like eating a fruit itself. And we have sugar-free ice creams also.
Okay.
We have 6 flavors. Some are seasonal flavors. The regular flavors are Belgian Bites, Roasted Almond, Orange, Kesar Pista. Seasonal flavors like Sitafal, Goa, Jambu Josh, like that. We have few seasonal flavors also in sugar free.
Here is something, the flavor which we usually don't find.
Honey Puri Pataka in ice cream, that flavor is really available. So I need to try up this.
This is guava with special spices which they have used in ice cream. Sounds something really very interesting. So let's try the taste.
how does it taste? That is a very big question mark.
This is Dice, where we can play Ludo, eating ice cream, also Snake and Ladder.
So here is first ice cream, where I'm going to be tasting with Core Glory. So this is like very interesting ice cream. And one more ice cream is waiting for me, and that is a very special flavor that most of the people wouldn't have tasted it out. This tastes like an exactly guava flavor itself, and even the special masala whatever they have used, it's exactly that what you are eating, guava fruit itself. And even the taste wise, there is no sugar so much as I expected, and even the spices, it's perfectly added in this, and the chillness in this winter, you have to try this. And even that spiciness, it really gives a very good combination, guys. Oh, most of the brands I have tried, but this is like sugar free. It's not, I can have sugar in this, but not so much I feel. But the spiciness is really going good with the ice cream, and the chillness is also giving a very good kick, and the dominating taste is chili masala, which they have added in this. And in this ice cream, it's the milk is not so fat as compared to other brands. It's easily getting dissolved. After getting dissolved, if you are rubbing the tongue on the upper palate, that slippery is not there. Pani puri fataka. And on top of ice cream, the puri is being added. The crunchiness is still there. Once the puris go on ice cream, or if you're keeping in a freezer, the puri gets completely like, there won't be crunchiness, I can say, but in this puri the crunchiness is there. The crunchiness is really good, and the chaat masala flavor is really very dominating in this ice cream. And chillness, the main part of this ice cream chillness is giving a very good taste with this crunchy puri. The only one thing which is missing in this pani puri fataka is green peas. If the green peas is added, then it's exactly a pani puri itself. So this is completely made with water, but that water roughness after the ice cream getting freezed, that roughness is not there in this. It is, just look at this, guys. The spoon is just getting into the ice cream so easily, and it is so soft. It is really very soft. You don't have that water roughness or that khar khar sound. It's really very soft. Once you put the spoon into ice cream, the ice cream is just getting separated. After so long, it's almost like 3 to 4 minutes, still the crunchiness is same, and they have put chaat masala extra. If you need extra chaat masala, they will add for you. Let's taste it out. Belgium chocolate. First, expectational chocolate ice cream, and that too in ice cream parlor. Chocolate chips is being added well in this, and slightly the chocolate taste is high. The softness of the ice cream is really very good. The texture, whenever I eat chocolate ice creams, the texture will be quite different comparatively, but here, yes, it is really good. Of course, each and every place the texture will be different according to their standard. Yes, compared to quality, it's really very good, and quantity is also good. I have just taken this for taste. Yes, compared to Guava Glory, this cream is bit thick because it's Belgium chocolate. In this ice cream, the chocolates, whatever they have added, the slightly chocolate is tasting in a dark chocolate taste. It's giving a very good combination with chocolate Belgium. So here is a pan ice cream. Pan ice cream I have tasted in lot of brands. This is exactly like a pan, and they have added gulkan also in this. So they even called as Calcutta pan. Calcutta is famous for pan, they said. So, and the gulkan taste is exactly in pan like that itself. And whatever is available in the pan, it's all available in this ice cream. The creamy taste is really very good.
Just look at these guys. Everything. The softy and tutti frutti. Everything. All they have smashed it into small pieces and they have added in the pan. It's just giving exact taste of pan. If you compare this ice cream with cold pan, it's exactly like a cold pan itself. This is funky Ferrero. In this ice cream, they have added Ferrero chocolate, I think so. Maybe hazelnut also will be there in this. Exactly. The hazelnut crunchiness is exactly filled inside the ice cream. Each and every bite, you will get nuts, which has been completely roasted and they have baked and they have put into this ice cream. So this is giving a very good taste. The main taste, the dominating flavor itself is hazelnuts, and there and here you get this chocolate chips, and this, it's really tasting good. And the chocolate flavor is not so dominating, slightly chocolate flavor is there, not so dominating as Belgium chocolate. One specialty of this ice cream is it's a sugar-free ice cream. So for diabetic patients, this is very useful. So first bite of this Seetabal sugar-free ice cream. There is no difference. Just look at this. There is custard apple chunks or Seetabal chunks, you can say, which has been added in the ice cream. If you just remove the custard apple seeds and clean it completely and put it in the freezer, and next day if you are eating, it will be in the same level. There is no sweet at all. The sweetness, whatever is there, it's a natural sweet of custard apple, or you can call it as Seetabal also. The milk thickness is quite high in this because ice cream has to come good and even the taste has to come good. So they have added a thick creamy milk in this Seetabal ice cream. When you're eating Seetabal, you get that roughness after in a last bite of Seetabal. When you're finishing that bite, the same thing is there in this ice cream. You can never ever feel that it's something artificial. It's pakka natural one, and even the milk quality is completely high, cream quality. It's just so thick, it's not falling from the ice cream. So this is crunchy cheeky flavor ice cream. Outside they have given waffles. So this waffle is made in this ice cream shop itself. First bite, waffles. The pista flavor is really very dominating in this. Badam is there, and elaichi flavor is also dominating with pista. It's like a competition in this ice cream. When you're eating a bite, you can feel only two things which is dominating. One is elaichi and one more is pista. And this crunchy feeling of the waffles, it is really good, especially with this ice cream. Usually cheeky, it will be like crunchy itself. Ice cream also should be crunchy, so they have given with waffles. Tender coconut ice cream, something sounds good. This, I'm trying it for the first time, to be frank. The coconut chunks is there in this ice cream. It's really tasting good. Even in this, the sweetness is not so much. You have that natural flavor stuff. With great difficulty, I found it one chunk, and ice cream is also white and even coconut is also white. It's really very difficult to find in this bowl. Anyhow guys, after a long time, eating so many different kinds of flavors in ice creams makes a lot of sense, that too in winter season. And even Apsara ice creams do have some shakes and kulfis also. And one more thing is that this is the first ice cream parlor which I have vlogged in my channel. I hope you people enjoyed watching this video. If you people would have enjoyed, please do like, share and comment. Anyhow guys, it's time to end my vlog. Until next vlog, do take care of yourself. Maintain some social distance. Bye, take care, love you all.